onto the table to sterilize the things, the table that you're going to use. The materials that we are going to use to cultivate the mushrooms is you have to have the eagle, and then you have the borax, distilled water, and also alcohol to the 70% of alcohol, and also the scaffold, and the mushroom itself.
So for the next step, we're going to put the mushroom into the 70% alcohol for 1 minute.
For the first step of this experiment, we will rinse the red oyster mushroom with tap water, and we will blow it dry. We need to tap.
Okay, and then after we blow dry the oyster mushroom, and then we need to dip it into 5% of our Clorox for a few minutes. And then, after we dip in 5% of Clorox, we need to dry it to remove the excess of the 5% Clorox. And after that, we rinse with the sterilized distilled water.